Has your mother or father ever taken you out for sushi before?
No, I don't like raw fish.
Well, have you ever had it?
No.
How do you know you don't like it, then?
It's an educated guess. You know, there's a girl at school, Elizabeth Kurtzner, and her mom ate a whole bunch of sushi and had worms in it, and they grew in her stomach and crawled out of her eyes.
Just take a little bite.
Okay.
Wasabi.
What? Oh, you're trying to kill me!
Oh, Jane, no, that's an expensive pillow!